Everybody, this is Robin Moses, and I'm here with Nameless.
What up?
I'm starting this tutorial with Peacefully Me, my favorite French manicure by Dazzle Dry. And I'm going in with a little sponging with OPI's Susie Shops and Island Hops, which is a really beautiful light petal pink. And what I'm going to do is like a petal white tutorial on this and usher in a new year with peace and tranquility, having celebrated 50 million views on YouTube.
Well, what?
50 million views. So hail to the gnoll, the nail art wizard, 50 million views and 100 billion to come. So with the second application, I'm just going in with a little makeup sponge. It has the little Susie pink on the other side. Two coats of that on the end. I have it at an angle so it just kind of dabs on and gradiates by itself. And I will finish that. Okay, so now I have my my craft paints out, and all of these craft paints can buy at the craft store. They're $1 a bottle. This is brown. I have a pearl, a plain white, a red, an orange, and a green. Now I'm going to tone down the green with orange. And when you mix green and orange together, you get brown. But if you just add a little bit of orange to the green, you get an olive green. And I want an olive green mixed with a little tiny bit of this brown in here for the leaves. That'll keep the leaves very subtle and beautiful. So I went in with the brown on the sides like this, just using the touch of the brush. My store is open. You can buy my brushes at robinmosesnailart.com. And I will have a link in the description box, but just draw it out. I have it very watered down so you can barely see it. This is going to be very light and airy. So with the green that I just created, I'm going to just dot in and pull up. And as they dry, they'll dry a little bit translucent. And that'll give the illusion of that they're just a stain of a wash of a color. And I had this design up once before and I deleted it against YouTube telling me not to do that kind of thing because I was like, I found that a lot of my videos, because when you go through something weird or tragic or something, it comes through your voice. And I was looking at these videos and they're like bringing me down, and I'm like, I don't want to bring my audience down because I'm down. So I'm not down now. Maybe my voice is a little hoarse. But I'm great. So I'm going to do this video again, damn it, and it's going to be perfect. So, well, it's going to be as perfect as it can be for 2017. So there we go. I'm going to go across like this, and do you see how light and pretty that is? I'll meet you back. Okay, so now I'm mixing the orange, the red, and the white, and the pearl white together into making this blush pink. So excuse my voice. I had a flu and it took my voice all the way. So it's back a little.
Hey. Sorry.
No, that was my exclamation mark. Yep, it's back. So so I'm pushing in, then pushing out, and then pulling up. And then pulling up, and then pulling up. Just very, very quickly, very nicely, without a lot of thought. Or if I have too much white, I add a little blush pink, and if I have too much pink, I add a little white, and then I kind of like just mix it on my brush as I roll it around the pushing and pulling of the brush. So this, that, just pulling it around and creating this very whimsical, ethereal blush pink. So with a light pink white, I'm just going to take a few dots and go into the centers. Ooh, that's a little too white. Boop. Okay. Bless you. There, that's better. See how that's just a little tiny bit pink? You can't even tell. The white's very, very stark. That? Okay, I'm going to finish this out. And I might add a little bit of this glitter gold from, it's called a Fairy Tale Flaky Collection Belle by MDJ Creations. She makes indie nail polish, and she is a wonderful creature, and I love her. So I'll pour some of this out so I can get all of the different glitters out, because there's like a whole bunch of different types of flakes in here with a whole bunch of top coat. So this gets the glitter out without, see, it takes the top coat out and lets me play with the glitter. So I'll just take the glitter and just highlight a little bit on the leaves here and there, just to give it a little bit of shimmer. Let me do another one. There's, see, so now I can just take a few of those little different glitters, and none of them are the same. So it's just going to give it a little bit of glitz and glam here and there across the nails, and then I'll top coat. Okay, so here is the end result. So let me like roll in on this. Nameless, can you show your nails?
Show them.
There we go. Okay, so this is the end result, and I put a matte coat on top. It is Mattified by Dazzle Dry, or it's called Matty by Dazzle Dry, and I hope that you guys like these. I really think that this tutorial came out a lot better than the first one, and let's hope the editing goes flawlessly. I upload every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday with new designs and new techniques that are affordable and something that you guys can attain with practice and patience that will stay with you always and inspire joy for you. And I hope that I can get that across. I might even put a little few drops of some gel on there to make it look like they're like dewy from the dew. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this. Over in the corner, you can subscribe. There, my flower playlist is on the other side, and I will see you back with more. Everybody have a great day.
Bye.
Bye. Boop, boop.